some standout kind of points are, you know, getting the first Mesolens up and running, seeing the first results there, the first supercontinuum results, when you see that this is actually going to work.